is moving incredibly fast. We see great opportunities, not just in obvious places like China, but in all kinds of markets like Angola and Turkey and Indonesia. And so I think the world of the future is one where lots of different countries are going to offer opportunities. And then technically, just the whole aspect of analytics and how analytics intersect with physical science is incredibly fast changing. So I think it's really globalization, technology, and maybe the third thing I talk about is just people and culture. I think the attributes of young people and what they want to do is vastly different than it's been in the past. And if you can tie into all three of those, great things happen.